Hello, today we're in Cricklade, in the northern part of Wiltshire, the southern gateway to the Cotswolds. In the 9th century, King Alfred the Great had a walled town built here as a defence against the Danes, and from 979 it had its own royal mint, producing coins. It's a few miles from the source of the River Thames, and it's the first town that the river flows through, so it's called the first town on the Thames. Thank you.
you.